So today I'm going to show you how to make a scrapbook with the help of envelope. So for that I'm going to use Rest My Craft My Gentleman collection kit. So this kit includes 6x6 of the collection pack, motif sheet and the 12x12 inch of the collection pack. I'll show you. So first I'm going to show you 6x6 of the collection pack, which has a gorgeous print on the paper. You can see, and the quality of the paper is a pretty thick, so you can use lots of mediums on it. And I feel that this paper is a perfect for the mixed media background. Like if you are looking for something which has a vintage theme, so definitely you should go for this paper pack, which has a beautiful vintage theme. I just love the papers and I just love the quality of this paper. And then we have Dress My Craft My Gentleman motif sheet. It comes in a 2-in-1 pack. It has a beautiful elements. You just have to fussy cut it, and you can use these elements for your mixed media layout, for your scrapbook, for your greeting card. Those all are so gorgeous and so beautiful. You don't need to find extra embellishment for your project. If you are buying this collection kit, then you will get this kind of the motif sheet. You just have to fussy cut and then you can use in your project. So we have this beautiful motif sheet, and then I have 12x12 inch collection pack. I just love this paper pack. This is my first impression on it, and let me show you some papers. So you can see it has a gorgeous print on it. I just love this print. Many times we are planning to make something for a man, then we cannot find the proper paper pack or proper collection for that thing. This is the best thing for that, because it happens with me many times. And it has a beautiful color, it has a beautiful vintage colors, and I just love this paper pack. I just love these papers, because if you can see a small detailing of this paper, like here is some stenciling, here is some script writing, here is some stamps and some also gorgeous flowers. I feel that this paper has everything which we need for our project. And you can see there is a beautiful script writing, and oh wow, I just love this paper. It's so beautiful. This paper, I feel that this paper is a perfect for the mixed media layout. You don't need to work so much in your mixed media project, because this paper has everything which you need for your project. Wow, this paper is so beautiful. I just love it. I just love this paper. This is so gorgeous. I like this color. Actually, in this paper pack you can find all kind of the blues, greens and vintage shades. I just love this paper. I just love the color of this paper. It's so gorgeous. It's so beautiful. This paper has a beautiful color combination of black, white and little bit pink and green. I really like this paper. Beautiful. So today I'm going to use Rest My Craft My Gentleman paper collection, and first of all I'm going to show you how to make an envelope, and then I'm going to show you how to make a scrapbook with the envelope. So yeah, let's get started with the tutorial. So first of all I'm going to show you how to make an envelope with the help of Rest My Craft multi-purpose scoring board. This scoring board comes with this bone tool and the triangular tool which we're gonna use for our envelope. So first of all I'm going to set my tool here and make sure that both the edges comes together like this. Now I'm going to use 10x10 each Dress My Craft My Gentleman collection paper, and I'm going to make envelope with this paper. And the size of my envelope is a 7x5 each. So for that I have 10x10 each paper. So first of all I'm going to score it from 4.5 each. So I'm going to put it like this. And here is a 4.5 each. And I'm going to score it like this. And next I'm going to make a right angle with this tool like this. You can see here is a right angle. And then I'm going to score it. Again, I'm going to make a 90 degree right angle, and then I'm going to score it. And then I'm going to make one more 90 degree right angle, and then I'm going to score it. Okay, So in this way my all the lines are ready. After that I'm going to use corner and notch punch by Dress My Craft. This punch is amazing. You should buy this punch if you are making envelope. So I'm going to use this corner and notch punch, and then I'm going to notch all this little triangle on my paper like this. And then I'm going to use this corner side and I'm going to punch all the corners of my paper. So in this way the base of my envelope is ready. Now I'm going to fold everything. So for that I'm going to use same bone tool and I'm going to press it like this. And then I'm going to use this sticky glue to stick this envelope. So the same way I made all those envelopes with the help of Dress My Craft My Gentleman paper collection. You can see this all looks so gorgeous and so manly. Now I'm going to use all this envelope to make my album. So after that I'm going to make an album. So for that I have this cardstock which is 7x11 inch. Then I'm going to use Dress My Craft multi-purpose scoring board and then I'm going to score this cardstock by 1/2 inch, 1 inch. I'm going to score it by every 1/2 inch, then 2 inch, 2.5 inch, 3 inch, 3.5 inch, 9 inch, 9.5 inch, 10 inch, 10 and half inch, like this. And then I'm going to fold all these scoring lines in a zigzag form. So after that, I'm going to use this red tacky tape and I'm going to stick this red tacky tape on the edges of this thing. After that, I'm going to stick all my envelope on my base. So in this way my envelope album is ready. You can see it looks like this. So whenever I'm going to flip the pages, it looks like this. And here is the pocket where you can put your photographs, letters and quotes. Here you can stick some photographs. So in this way this album looks like this. And here is a two envelope together where you can put lots of stuff inside it. And yeah, so in this way you can make your own envelope album, which is very easy to make it. It's gonna take only 1/2 hour to make this album. I hope this tutorial helps to create your own album. I'm going to put all the links in a description box. So if you want to buy the Dress My Craft product, then you can buy it from that link. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, then make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to the Dress My Craft YouTube channel. I'm signing off from the Dress My Craft. I'll see you with my next tutorial. Till then, bye bye.